Hello, my name is Digna Cabral, Councilwoman for the City of Doral. I am extremely proud to be this year's Autism Speak Chair. A few weeks back, we invited you to join us, walk on wheels, on foot or online. Your safety has been our top priority as we navigate these challenging times together. And due to the state of COVID-19 in South Florida, the Autism Speak organization has made the difficult decision to make the Miami Walk fully virtually. Here's the good news. Remote doesn't mean apart. You can still join us on Sunday, August 30th to share in the walk program, including the mission moments you love, and then get going to show our spirit to promote acceptance. The autism community has been profoundly impacted by the challenges brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic, including disruptions in routines, financial stress, limited access to necessary services and supports, and so much more. Now more than ever, people with autism need your support. Here's how to get started. Sign up for the Autism Speak Miami Walk at at.autismspeak.org/Miami, and then set up your participant center and start fundraising. Check our activities leading up to Walk Day on social media. Thank you and have a wonderful day.